God bless you. Thank you for being here.
Once a rising star in the Democratic Party, he was an all-American golden boy, a family man reaching for the ultimate political prize.
I am the candidate for President of the United States that is the people's candidate.
A successful former trial lawyer, John Edwards is now in for the trial of his life, charged with violating federal campaign finance laws, which brings a stiff sentence, 30 years in prison, and $1.5 million in fines if found guilty. And it all started with this woman, Riel Hunter. Edwards hired her to shoot webisodes, casual online videos of the senator aimed at furthering his presidential ambitions. But it quickly became apparent to insiders that she was more than just a filmmaker to Edwards.
That is a great speech.
I'm so glad you like it.
I like it. Why don't you hear me give it live?
Immediately, those close to Edwards suspected an affair. In 2007, a tabloid exposed his relationship with Hunter, shocking the nation. But Edwards became a near serial denier.
When you were running for president, you flat out denied having a relationship with Riel Hunter. Did you give me a truthful answer? Were you telling the truth then?
Yes.
Edwards' closest aide, Andrew Young, would help keep Hunter under wraps and would even claim he fathered the child as reporters closed in on the truth. Eventually, Edwards admitted personal failure.
There's no question that I've done wrong, and I take full responsibility for having done wrong. And I will regret for the rest of my life the pain and the harm that I've caused.
Federal prosecutors have accused the 58-year-old of orchestrating a massive cover-up, with loyal and wealthy campaign donors paying to hide his then-pregnant mistress. Once a prominent politician preaching two Americas, Edwards himself was living two lives. He had fathered a daughter with Hunter while his wife Elizabeth Edwards was dying of cancer. After 33 years of marriage, the couple separated in early 2010. Just 5 months before her death, she spoke to Larry King.
You don't look in the mirror and say, what did I do wrong?
No. Do I do it occasionally? Of course I do. But I think it's important for me to understand that I didn't do anything wrong. Not just important for me, but important also for my children to understand that the mother they saw, the wife that they saw, trying to support her husband in his quest and his dreams.
In 2011, the government indicted Edwards on 6 counts, including conspiracy, issuing false statements, and violating campaign finance laws. Edwards has spent the last year preparing for his trial and undergoing heart surgery.
I did not break the law, and I never, ever thought I was breaking the law.
And that's the crux of the case, whether the gifts from Edwards' wealthy benefactors, including hotels, houses, cars, and medical expenses for Hunter, were personal or political in nature. The former senator has always maintained that his friends were helping him out of a fix. But no matter what the outcome, it is the ultimate fall from grace for a once adored son of the South. Joe Johns, CNN.